part of human survival. A clean and healthy environment is essential for healthy living.
Human activities have caused serious damage to the environment. The more we don't care about our environment, the more it will get polluted with contaminants and toxins that will have an adverse effect on human health.
Factories should not be constructed near residential areas because factories could be one of the sources of noise or air pollution. Excessive noise causes health problems including heart disease or ear impairment.
The earth is warming us. For the sake of our future generations, we must do more to combat climate change.
Pick up your waste and litter wherever you go. In sun or rain, in frost or snow.
Take all the living plants and the animals have their share. Biodiversity. Hooray, hooray.
Visiting the village with their parents, Arya, Soumya and Diya are excited to meet their grandparents but are a little annoyed by the pollution caused in the village by the factory.
Hello, I would like to speak to the manager of the factory regarding the issues of the building of this factory.
Yes, what do you want? Can't you see I am working right now? Hurry up and don't waste my time.
I would like to talk about the pollution your factory is causing and how it is making people in my village sick.
What are you talking about? It is absolutely nonsense. Can't you see we are working right now?
Do you even know what are the causes of this pollution which are rising? Your factory is contaminating the air by blowing chemical vapors and smoke out through the vents and smokestack and by burning waste in open dumps or incinerators.
The effects of this pollution has been spreading vigorously and has been causing harm both to humans as well as to animals.
Sorry for causing so much trouble, but what can be done to prevent this pollution? This disease also helps the workers at my factory to provide them with their daily needs.
Our future must be sustainable. We can do it. It's all attainable. About our environment, we need to care. It's the only one we have and we have to share.
Global warming and greenhouse gases. To see harm, you don't need glasses. As a team will reduce pollution, caring is the first solution.
Our water is so precious. For being here, you need to keep it clean.
You can count on trees for the air you breathe.
Oh, Mother
not coming with us to play from the last 1 week.
Talked to her few days back and she is diagnosed with typhoid.
Oh, I feel bad for her. But how did she catch typhoid?
Maybe because of water quality.
Many people are being affected by several waterborne diseases like cholera, typhoid, diarrhea, urbanization and deforestation are the major cause of water pollution.
It means increase of industries and usage of new types of chemicals has affected water.
Yes, but one of the most abundant materials which has led to water pollution is plastic. Floating plastic in oceans have found to accumulate pollutants and transfer them to ocean currents.
Waste from industries and residential areas should be treated and made free from harmful substances before discharging it from the water bodies. Also be more mindful for your plastic consumptions.
We should drink only clean and safe water, either potable water or water filled with water purifiers. Use filtered and clean water for cooking.
What we breathe today is full of toxic and hazardous pollutants. The key to healthy living is to identify the sources of air pollution and implement practical ways so that we can help stop air pollution. Let's see the effects and cures of air pollution through an app.
Look, Abhinav, my father bought this car for me to make my traveling easy to the college. Do you want a lift in my brand new car?
Thanks for asking, but I can go by my car to the college.
Oh, that's great. Well, I forgot to tell you the features of my brand new car. It is fast, reliable, comfortable and...
Hey Ajay, we stopped learning about a new car. Do you know that pollution from vehicles is a major cause of health problems such as asthma and lung cancer?
We are not willing to carpool, but now I think we have to, after knowing the drawbacks of using vehicles.
Not only this much, car exhaust give out a wide range of pollutants causing global warming and acid rain and harm the environment and human health.
Really? But how can we stop air pollution at individual level?
We should use bicycles more than fuel-based vehicles, and public transports can be used more than private vehicles for commuting.
We should avoid burning leaves, trash and other vehicles, and should plant saplings which will provide a pollution-free air in our near future.
In a nutshell, air pollution leaves a huge negative impact on our environment, human life and animals. We, as responsible citizens, must take steps towards a better tomorrow. We must join hands to take various initiatives and fight against this problem. Remember, stopping pollution is the best solution. So let us discuss some more measures that
we can consider riding a bicycle or walking instead of driving. If you want to go somewhere that is along a bus or a light rail line, consider taking public transport instead of going in a car. We all can take these steps to reduce the pollution that is caused by cars and other vehicles.
If you go shopping, remember to take a cloth bag. Buy bulk food and fuel packaged products. Replace plastic Tupperware, fork, steel and glass containers.
Great fuel efficiency. Also, the burning of petrol and diesel results in the formation of sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide, which results in the formation of acid rain. Also, the incoming combustion of fuel results in the formation of carbon monoxide, which can even kill a person.
When the environment is sick and polluted, human health is impossible. To keep ourselves healthy, we must start healing our planet. We should realize the power of our daily choices and the huge impact these choices have on the health and well-being of ourselves and our planet.
Let's clean the environment to keep ourselves healthy.
Breathe in, breathe out. Realize that air is something we cannot survive.
We recycle what we use. Separate things and you should too. Glass and paper, plastic tip. Go in your recycle bin.
Say no to water pollution and lead a healthy life.
If you plant each day one tree, it will make your life pollution free.
World is crying for some care. Stop ruining it. It's very late.
Carbon footprint shrinking when we reuse, recycle and reduce.
Healthy environment for healthier so mother. We really need to keep us
so that we can breathe freely, all of us.
It's a message of love from
is the best solution to stop pollution.